Yes, we have Tosh and Tootsie. This here. She's so sweet. This little Tootsie. They are probably miniature schnauzers. They're both little girls. Very active, playful little girls, but as you can see, they settle down. Dogs, they'd be great family dogs. Look at you all smiles. Yes, you are. Oh, they all smiles. There you go. They keep a very clean kennel, which means they probably be easy to housebreak. And take a look at this smile. Whoa, guys, you gotta come and show a close up of these girls' smiles. They're just sitting on your head. You are? All right, there. Lighten up with. You remind me of one of the dogs I had a little while ago. They're probably about 15 pounds each. They got a close-up of their smile. Oh, look at the smile. Are they smiling?
Oh, yes.
Oh, guys, how cute are they? They get along pretty good with other dogs. But, yes, sometimes this one here that's looking up and being so adorable wants to be alpha. Yes, you do, don't you? And she likes to bully the little puppies. So, I would keep, be aware of that, if you've got a small dog or something, but wonderful family dogs, great little lab dogs, you can tell they're not trying to get off me going, oh God, let me go, but yeah, no, you're not doing that, no. Affectionate, give kisses, clean little girl, this one here, Tootsie's a little bit on the timid side. Like 6 months old, 6 to 8 months. Oh! Jai, 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 jai.